Our guest is Thomas Servia of Pacific Shore Actionwear, and we're going to talk about summer fashions. You brought these lovely shirts. I love these. Are these in style now?
Yeah, it's becoming a very good style because of the hot weather. It's a very cool shirt to enjoy the summer air with.
What else is new?
Shorts, bathing suits, obviously they've been around a long time, but they're flowered sneakers?
Flowered sneakers?
Yes.
Sounds Ooh. Good.
Flowered sneakers?
Yeah, they match the, you know, they match the flowered shirts. Yeah, see?
Well, talk about credibility in the news.
Right.
Try those out on the street.
You're in trouble.
You've got a fashion show coming up Friday.
Right.
It's going to be a lot of fun.
Yeah, that's what we're planning on having, a good time at the Hilton Harvest House. And it's a fashion show. We'll be showing the new fashions, and they will be Hawaiian shirts and bikinis and lots of other summer action sportswear type clothes.
He's brought along some models, and they're going to give you a little preview of what you can see on Friday. That's great. For a good time, Friday, Harvest House at 4 o'clock,
right.
Put on by Pacific Shore Actionwear in Boulder.
Right.
Thank you very much, Tom.
You're
that
welcome.
Was fun.
That okay. will be fun.
Little cash, but all I get is bitter and a nasty little